Oh, you ready?
Wow.
I'm ready. Well, I thought we were waiting for Time Man.
No, y'all go on. I might join in mid-game, so y'all continue.
All right.
Okay.
Good enough for me.
Yes.
I think I'll go with... Yeah. I'll go with this character to start off.
Okay. Excited, Gabe?
Yes. I finally have a job. I can get the games I wanted.
Oh yeah, speaking of which, I forgot to get you for your birthday. Sorry.
It's alright. I got the game I wanted on my birthday anyway.
Sorry.
Too bad I don't have time to finish it now. Well, technically I completed the storyline, just working on the extra parts.
Oh, nice.
No, I wouldn't risk it.
Really looking forward to getting the Dune game. That's gonna be so much fun.
Oh, when did it come out?
Sometime in May? I don't know the precise date for it.
Okay. What is it, like Dune 4, Dune 5?
It's technically Dune 4, but they just call it Dune.
Oh. Huh. May 13th.
Is it May 13th?
Yeah, I check. May 13th, 2016. What do you know? Futon is playing Skyrim.
Yeah, I saw that.
I saw that.
Been playing so much of the classic Doom in the since I've been waiting.
Oh, nice.
I'm almost finished with the Doom 2.
Awesome.
But I've yet to play Doom 3, but people are saying it sucks, which I kind of agree with them.
Oh, thank God. I was hoping she didn't get anything higher than a 4.
I played like the first 5 minutes of it, I didn't think it was as good as the first two.
Is it because the gameplay is terrible, or the graphics?
Kind of both, but then again, I haven't seen the whole storyline.
Oh, okay.
Or if Doom actually has a storyline. All you do is shoot monsters.
Yeah. And you know, it's just get laid. My cheeks. Oh no, I can't see my card. I don't know which one. Die. Thank you.
Again with the low rolls.
Of course.
Don't.
I already have enough cards.
Yay.
Oh good, I can't decide. I guess I'll get around
anything,
that one.
Anything good come from the Nintendo Direct, because I didn't get a chance to watch it.
Yeah, I didn't know they were doing one today.
Yeah, they finally got a confirmed release date for Star Fox.
All I saw was Monster Hunter based on Alex's stats.
Oh yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's the only thing I know about it.
Well, we got a new confirmed date for Star Fox Zero.
Yeah. That comes out April 21. Oh, that's my turn.
Yeah, April 22nd.
20 seconds?
I think it was 22nd.
Is that 21st?
Alright, Blaze Evasion, don't fail me. Oh, thank god.
Yeah, that would suck.
Yeah, this is a new character. Within every encounter, she goes last. Every time.
Yeah, pretty much how it is.
There's a couple short. Alright.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that is my home base.
Yeah, because you have enough stars.
For some reason I thought I was green.
don't worry about it.
Why not? I'll take a card.
I need to get back. Hi, Wee Wiz.
Should I? I guess I'll do it.
With 2 health? I don't know.
Have a 2.
Alright. I'll take it.
Hi.
That was a laggy.
What? Ooh, that's pretty small. What was that game?
Nothing. I'm singing thing.
Okay.
Yeah, I noticed there was a bit of lag. I saw the turns go by quicker in the battle.
It's sometimes lags, but not too often. Unless you have a really bad connection. Which, you know, most of us do.
So glad she didn't challenge me.
Yeah. Well, then again, she has sucky attack. Oh, here comes Gabe.
Oh, oh gosh.
Evasion.
What a laugh you picked a fan.
Oh, that would suck. Hello, Paul. Take that.
Alright. Ah.
Oh.
Now, let me try calling him again. He got. So I can get back on. Wasn't expecting it to rain tonight, but whatever I can take, I guess.
Yeah. Do you drink coffee, Gabe?
Never have.
Neither have I.
But especially if you work at night, then you know you could get tired.
Well, I've gotten used to coffee. I've gotten used to it in the past month.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I've been pretty wanting much how to do I night shifts, so I've been rearranging my sleep schedule to see if I can sleep in the morning and stay up at night.
Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much how I got used to staying up really early, like 5 or 6 or 4, depends.
Of course.
Oh.
Never gets old.
good idea. Nice.
Why not?
Yeah, I might as well. Ooh.
Damn it! Always one shorter.
Oh, look at that.
What just happened?
We can't see our deck.
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
WeeWiz doesn't like Farmville. Remember that, WeeWiz.
Don't speak of that place again.
Well, it is random. Anything could happen.
Can I get some good defense? That's good enough.
Ooh. Ooh, nice.
Cool.
Oh man.
Ooh. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
And before you die to the boss.
Oh.
Killed by a seagull.
Oh. No. Oh, hey, guys.
Got another one of those.
Dies. Yep.
That'd be lovely if I can get back up to my base.
Or you could fight.
I don't care. I'll take the trap.
Okay.
Of course, she warps over there, but not me. What gives, game? Now I'm gonna have to rely on the random warp to bring me up back up there.
Owie. Yeah. I'll get cards.
And for the record, I had two of my Ivers.
You can go to your home base, or somebody else's home base, or gate. Hello, seagull. Aw. Oh, well, it is.
Nope.
Nope.
Not.
Oh. At least you survive. Yeah. It's time to die. Or maybe not.
Alrighty then.
I need cards.
No, not yet.
me where's your plan something.
I'm on a card.
Yay!
Die, Seagull. Can you die, please? No.
Nope. Yay, I'm finally back.
Lucky you, I can't even get back up there.
Oh yeah, your home base is up here too.
Hi, Mr. Chicken. Can you die? Thanks. Okay.
Hey, Gabe.
Hello.
I'm all alone in the loneliest corner.
I don't want to go back to the warp, so I'll fight her. Yay! Aww. Aww.
Who's up from Whimsical Beatdown?
Yay!
So much for
that. On me.
Oh, poor Wee Wiz.
Get rid of that.
Yeah. Okay, do it.
I already got that achievement. That one was difficult.
Yeah, that was. Yay.
Ooh, I want the boss.
Go for the bust.
Go for the bust.
Yes. The bus should be the next boss. He could just throw a bus driver at us. No, no, yes. Which one is my cards? I can't tell. Oh, good.
Oh.
That was close. Hello, boss. I'm going to die. Oh.
Yep, you're dead.
I argue. Oh, she's gonna get it.
Dang. Nope.
Looks like Gabe has this one wrapped up if he gets a six. Speak of the devil.
Don't have enough stars.
I don't.
No, unfortunately.
I was thinking
don't.
The same thing, but I wasn't paying attention to the count. Robo Ball didn't stand a chance.
Nope, he doesn't. It's the Michael.
Nah.
Yay.
Boss.
Bye bye.
That
Gabe.
Somewhat worked. I think.
Yes.
Oh, perfect.
Yay.
Oh, I forgot his own base is down there. Dang it.
Yeah.
Well, it's over.
Hello, WeeWiz.
I don't even care anymore. I don't even care at this point.
Okay. Have a sex.
What is that she's holding, by the way?
That's a sword.
Looks like a popsicle.
Someone. Oh no! She's down quickly, Gabe! Yay. GG.
Yep.
Oh, poor WeeWiz. Epic Shaq guy.
I got new skins.
Yeah, so did I.